They're the morons in our aviary. Those adolescents, we on the top there, we hatched them from the first clutch of eggs that we got. That was a real experience. And then below, I don't know if you can see them right there. I got those from a hatchery in Pennsylvania. And we've lost about three of those guys. I wanted a bunch of those lighter colored ones. And of course, those are the ones that all died. So it just really sucks.